Just wondering if that car's going to clip you as it comes back. You see just how close that's going to be for Clint Boyer right here. Wow. And we've got most of the second half of the field taking advantage of this opportunity to come down pit road. Leader stayed out all the way through the top 13 cars. And Kyle Busch, we can tell you, is shown as our race leader, with Brad Keselowski second, Joey.